line north of us.
All I heard was
the... I'm hit.
I heard it.
It's like straight ahead of me where I'm running.
Yeah,
I'm hit
I see
again.
It. I can't see him, but I know where it's coming from. I'm just gonna suppress.
I'm gonna get to these trees up here.
He's retreating. I see him going.
He's running west.
Ran over the ridge in the direction that I'm running. So he's in defilade. Somebody's shooting to our back left again, an SKS. So southwest SKS fire.
I'm getting hit.
I don't have eyes on the losing guy at all.
Sounds like not an SKS, sounds like something mean.
Sounds like an SKS to me.
It's definitely an SKS.
In the ATC.
This guy's gotta be in the valley up ahead. Trees.
Great. I like to stand still when I switch my guns.
I'm running south now. In the valley with the trees.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, God, my guy just keeps putting away his gun. He's firing us from our left. How the fuck did he get that far? Oh, there's just another guy up on the hill.
That's me. I'm shooting at the guys on the ATC.
Oh, cool.
Shots.
These are mine. I'm just shooting at the guys in the ATC as well for fun.
They're down right now. They're prone. I can't see him anymore.
That Mosin again.
That's
still me.
I checked the farmhouse, it's clear.
I hear Bororm. I'm up in the woods, like near the bottom of the hill. Hoping to cut him off, but.
Did you see any movement from this guy? An ATC?
No, I can't see him. Yeah, there's still one up there, I see.
Don't come in here.
You shot at me, of course I'm gonna come in there.
That turned the corner and you had a gun raid.
I'm at the small industrial again.
Alright.
How did that guy retreat so fast? Jeez.
Well, no, he sprinted the fuck back there. I'm guessing he went straight back, and then he either went north or south. So up to one of the hills.
He's still up there.
You see him on top?
Yeah.
Guy in the middle floor too, so if you see one on top, there's two of them.
Location, Hammy?
Still in the small industrial.
Alright. I ran all along the ridge on Olsha Hill. No eyes on anyone, so I'm gonna go to the big industrial.
I wish zombies didn't keep getting on me.
I think I see a dead body out in the airfield. Oh, there's just somebody prone in the middle of the airfield right now.
Oh, I see him, yeah. Orange backpack?
Yeah.
That's him. That's the Mosul guy. I'm running up on him right now.
You want me to suppress?
No, just wait. He doesn't see us, does he?
I don't know. I can't tell.
Well, I've got vision. Just a second.
Maybe you just hit this guy, Richard.
Fucking finally.
Hold on, Wanda. I'm using a splint on my arm because he broke it.
Are you guys straight out from the ATC? Because you can see this guy in the second window. Never mind, I got him. Guy on top is bandaging.
Did you get him?
No, he's running. Hit him. Well, he just teleported back, so that's nice. He's on the other side of the rock wall.
I'm gonna come out and assist.
This isn't the Rosen guy, by the way.
Aww.
Aww.
Jesus.
Man, that means no compensator for me.
Maybe, I don't know. What it does mean is that I'll be in the middle of the airfield.
Way to pick 'em.
You pick one then, jerk.
Yeah, you jerk.
I'll pick the best one. Join on me, guys.
Is it the reptiles?
Yeah. There's a guy in here bleeding all over the place.
Jesus.
I'm in the middle of the airfield.
Oh god, I killed him. Oh god, there's a guy outside. I'm out of ammo too. No. No.
I'm running over.
So am I, I'm on my way. He just ran inside, I saw a guy run inside.
Oh god.
Someone's eating cereal.
No, it's not.
A guy out back too. Yeah,
there
guy
was
outside.
A guy out back.
By the he's gonna shoot me. I'm dead.
There's some freak down there with a cowboy hat on.
Jeez, I'm shot.
From where?
He's behind there, Boro. Yeah, he got shot. In front of the ATC, he got shot.
How? I was behind it.
On my screen, you're just at the corner. I'm watching that corner if you want to start bandaging.
I'm moving around the east side of the...
He's there, he's coming back.
He's coming, he's gonna shoot.
He's right behind the ATC right now, him.
Yeah, Cosa Nostra, little nigga. If you want to join, check out the website. Near.
Another guy coming too.
It's me.
He's telling me to check out his website or something.
He has an unlimited mag.
Yeah, Cosa Nostra, nigga, if you wanna join, check out the website.
Fuck.